How to create Sproutgigs account. Now that's what I'm going to show you guys in this step-by-step tutorial. Now if this tutorial helped you out, please do let me know in the comments and let's get started. So the very first time when you open up sproutgigs.com, you have a couple of different options. So you can here log in, sign up, or simply click on get started. So I'm going to click on get started. That is basically the same as clicking on sign up. And once you are here, you have to enter your information. So first enter a real name, then your email address, then a password, confirm password, enter your nickname. So this is basically your username, select the country where you are from. And then here you want to select your profile type. So either select that you are a worker or that you're an employer. So a worker is someone that obviously does the work, so that does the tasks and complete them and earn money. And then the employer is the one that posts the jobs and tasks that the workers can do. So then you obviously have to agree with the Sproutgigs terms of service, and then you don't have to agree with the last one. So I've just filled everything in and I'm going to click on sign up. And then it says almost there, confirm your email and be part of the community. Simply go to your email, and then this is how the Sproutgigs email or confirmation email will look like. It says to activate your account, you have to verify your email address, click the following link. So simply click on there, and now you have confirmed that that is actually you. You can close the other tabs and simply log into your account. So I'll do that real quick, click log in, and there you go. Now then they will give you a quick guide on how everything will work. So yeah, that is basically it. I hope this video helped you out. Let me know in the comments and I'll see you next time.